girl.
Okay. Anyway. So, like I was saying, what was I saying? Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Back with another video this week, and we are getting ready to step outside. I'm still doing stuff on my own. As you can see, my nails are still off. I have not put acrylic back on my nails, although I did do a dip powder with my friend about 2 weeks ago. Just recently took that off, and today I am doing another do-it-yourself, do-it-at-home project. I'm doing lashes. So I don't know if you noticed, sometimes on camera I do have on lash strips. Sometimes I just have on mascara, depending on how I'm feeling for the day. But today I am going to put on some lash extensions. And the brand that I'm using is called Multi Cosmetics. It's pretty much an Instagram brand that I found. Multi Cosmetics. That's how you pronounce it. And it's called 10 Day Lashes. So it's a 10 Day Lash pretty much program. First, let's let you know what it comes with. Like I said, it comes in this pack. And you get in your pack a little cloth bag like this. So in the cloth bag, you get all of your tools, which is your priming glue, your tweezers. They have like a little logo on them. The long tweezers that are very freaking sharp. And baby girl went ahead and bought her some lash removal gel, because I don't know, from my experience of doing lashes, the hardest part is actually taking them off when you're ready for them to come off. And I never had any removal gel from my previous experience. Lash tech would always just tell me to use like baby oil. Yeah, it was baby oil. But this one, removal gel, is actually closed up. You can order it separate. I think it was, I'll get to the price in a second, but I did order this separate. It did not come with the kit. The kit just comes with the glue, the tweezers, and of course the lashes. So this is what the box looks like. And when you open it up, it's just pretty much the lashes like that, and a spoolie underneath. So you lift them off, which I'm gonna put this up right now. Whatever. You lift them off. It comes with a spoolie. I have a ton of these, so I don't necessarily need this, but that's just to prep your lashes before and even after. And it came with a little tip on the spoolie, which I guess is supposed to help you hold it better, but whatever. Yeah, it's cute. I mean, for what it's worth, we're gonna see if it really does last for 10 days. And yeah, also it comes with obviously a how-to kit or a how-to instruction. So you get this nice little like envelope, and it comes with like instructions to remove your lashes and to apply. I thought that was really cute, because yeah, you need that, right? Girl. Okay. Anyway. So, like I was saying, what was I saying? The price. This kit, the 10 day lash kit, actually was very affordable. I was trying to look up the prices for the magnetic lashes and just compare them. But altogether, I paid $39, including shipping, which is really, really good. Shipping was only $5. Perfect. The lash extension removal gel was $5, and the actual lash kit was $29. So if you do omit that removal gel, which I don't think you should, I think you definitely need that, it'll probably be a little bit less. Probably you'll end up spending like $30, $32 or something like that. But they also give you a free gift. I got a little sleep mask to help protect my lashes. And it's not like the normal sleep mask. It kind of has like a raised eye cup. You can see that? So your lashes, you can wear it and not have your lashes be damaged. And it just kind of like forms as a buffer to your pillow. So I thought that was really cute. Something they didn't have to do, but that just helps with sleeping, because that's like the biggest issue when you get lash extensions is like, how am I about to go to sleep with this? At least that's for me. I'm a side sleeper, so usually one side of my lashes always look better than the others, but we gonna see today. So I'm gonna do this for y'all. I'm a little nervous, I'm not gonna lie. This is like my third time ever putting on lash extensions like this type, but I'm pretty confident I can do it. And again, that's just how they come. So they come like, you can see that, individually cut to make it easier. So you're just pulling off a section at a time, and make sure you follow the directions, because it definitely tells you step by step. Like, it's pretty simple. They even give you pictures to show you. You could also use your case to put your glue here and kind of like smear it across. Obviously this is a one-time use kind of thing, but if you think about it, you go to any like quick lash place and you're going to spend $25 or $45 for the same thing. The only difference is this is like not mink hair. I believe it's, what is this, synthetic? I'll find out the exact of the lashes. But so we're gonna start. I'm gonna start with my left eye, and I might speed up the process. Maybe I'll do one eye off camera and one on camera so you guys can see, so it won't take forever. All right, but most important thing is not having an oil-based cleaner or oily eyelids. So make sure you clean them again. I'm gonna clean mine one more time with witch hazel just to make sure there's no oil. It's been an hour or so since I washed my face. And then you also need your eyelash curler. So I'm gonna grab those things. All right. So I went back over my eyes with witch hazel. See my baby back there. She's in heat right now. I need to get her fixed. I know she hates me. Every 6 months that she has to go through this. It's a sidebar. All right, so I'm gonna start with my left eye. And they made a point to let you know, like, you wanna make sure that as soon as you finish with this, you close it right back up. So I'm just gonna put a little bit on the lash tray. All right, I was having technical difficulties, guys, but I got some of the lash glue out to use my brain a little bit. I don't like using my brain all the time. Like, sometimes you just don't want to think. You just want shit to work, like, without having to do all of that. Anyway, take my tweezers. I'm going to start with the inner corner of my eye. And I'm just going to pull that off. So that's what that looks like. I would definitely say you have to be someone that is comfortable putting lashes on. So take your time doing this, but just wait about 5 seconds. And then you want to make sure that you're putting it on your lashes, not on your eyelid. That is the issue. Guys, I got one on. The side was like driving me crazy. So it says once you place them on your natural lashes, you're supposed to just like adhere them together. I'm like scared to touch it. I don't want to like, I don't want to pull it off. I feel like I'm doing that already. So yeah, that's what it looks like. It's like almost on your natural lash line, but it has the buffer there. So yeah. Guys, why did it take me so long to do this? I'm really happy with the result, like, so far. And I apologize for the background noise. It's my AC. Y'all know I feel like New York is, like, hotter than anywhere else. When it's hot, it's, like, humid and hot. Anyway, back to the lashes. So I got one eye on. I'm feeling it. I ended up getting that little side on, too, that was fucking bothering me. That kept coming off, but I feel really good about this. Like, the fact that they're on my lashes and not on my actual eyelid, with the exception of this glue, which I'm gonna take off later with some baby oil, like I was telling you. I don't know if you guys remember my other videos, but when I say, like, that I'm a finger girl, like, I normally don't use the tweezers, only a little bit to, like, adhere mine to the lashes. And that's pretty much what I did here, so. Let me try this other eye now. But I don't know. It's really cute. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Like, for 10-day lashes, they look really good. Yes, I fought with 3 of them. But once I got to, like, the middle, it became easier. It feels like you just have to put them on kind of, like, upward. Almost, like, sit them on like this. And I was trying to put them on straight, if that makes sense. So you want to put them on going vertical instead of going trying to put them on horizontally. It just doesn't work, and I think I'm just used to that from putting on my strips. Like, I don't know, if you put on lashes then you get what I'm saying. So I'm gonna do this other eye and I'll show you guys when I get towards the end. Okay, so this is the final product as far as I got. It's closer so you guys can see. And of course, I did have some cleanup to do. I still have some cleanup to do on each eye. You know, I'm not a lash pro, but they feel really good. They don't feel like usually when you get your eyelashes done and your eyes feel like tight when you get up. I don't feel that, with the exception of this corner right here. I think I got like one of my lashes tucked under. I would say these lashes probably are better for people that have longer lashes because, again, you're attaching them to your lashes. And I don't really have a lot of lashes as it is, so yeah, I'm at a disadvantage here. So, anyway, this is the end result. I really like them. I'm hoping that they actually do stay on for 10 days. They did recommend, like, of course, people always recommend using their products. You buy something from them, but they did recommend like putting a mist over just to seal in the lashes. I don't really know how that's gonna seal in the lashes. Usually lash techs say don't go get a facial or steam your face right after because it's gonna like loosen up that adhesive. If anything, I think I'm just gonna spray my eyes a little bit, but I think they came out really well. It took me about 30 minutes. I might go ahead and put the in lashes over here. Like, I used the same amount of lashes. You see, I didn't use the very, very inner corner because that normally like irritates my eye. Plus, I wear contacts. But I did put them all the way to the corners just to make it more comfortable for me. And I put extra glue. As I was going and they kept falling off, I would put in a little bit more glue. So I'm pretty sure that's why they stuck on so hard. That makes sense what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Right? You don't, oh well. All right, so that's gonna be the end of this video. Again, these lashes are from Instagram. I'm gonna tag everything below. Lashes. Also, lash removal gel. So I'm gonna try that and see if they do last me 10 days. And this is just gonna help me out, so I don't have to put on makeup. You know, that was the whole point. And not having to put on lashes every 3 days. I will let you guys know in the description box the lash that I got. It was called, I think it's called Light Glam. Yeah, the Light Glam lashes. They also have a Full Glam one, but I think this one looks more natural. So, all right, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to my channel. Thank you for getting this far in the video. And I'll see you guys in my next video.